Welcome to R and H Academy channel. Question 11 of exercise 10.2 says, prove that the parallelogram circumscribing a circle is a rhombus. Hence, it is given to us ABCD is a parallelogram. We have to prove that ABCD is a rhombus. And a rhombus has all the sides equal. Let's do it. Now look carefully. A is an external point. Hence, AP is equal to AS. How? By theorem 10.2 that says the length of tangents from an external point to a circle are equal. AP is equal to AS. Similarly, B is an external point. Hence, BP is equal to BQ. C is an external point. So, via theorem 10.2, CR is equal to CQ. D is also an external point. Hence, DR is equal to DS. Now, add all the four equations. AP plus BP plus CR plus DR is equal to AS plus DS plus BQ plus CQ. Now, AP plus BP is?
AB.
Yes. CR plus DR is?
CD.
Exactly. AS plus DS is?
AD.
AD. Plus BQ plus CQ is?
BC.
Indeed. Now we know ABCD is a parallelogram that's given to us. And a parallelogram has opposite sides equal and parallel. That means AB is equal to CD as well as AB is parallel to CD. Similarly, BC and AD are equal in length as well as they're parallel. So we'll substitute CD in place of AB. CD plus CD is equal to, similarly, we will substitute BC in place of AD. CD plus CD is twice of CD and BC plus BC is twice of BC. Cancel 2. Hence remaining is CD is equal to BC. CD is equal to BC and CD is also equal to AB and BC is equal to AD. That means all the four sides of the parallelogram are equal. Hence, ABCD is a rhombus. Now try to understand this part. CD is equal to BC. CD is equal to BC. CD is also equal to AB. And BC is equal to AD. Since BC is equal to AD and CD is equal to BC, that means CD is also equal to AD. So from first, second and third, we can conclude that all the four sides of parallelogram are equal. Hence, ABCD is a rhombus. And this brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.